Hello. Welcome to the Sharp Digital Signage training video. Today we will show you how to use the functions built into the system control panel, as well as the audio and video inputs integrated into each room. To start, simply tap one of the three available options. Let's start with digital signage. With one push, the room will automatically run the sensory suite experience and turn on the display. This booting process will take approximately 20 seconds, which we have sped up for this training video. Once the system is active, simply choose between the system's four options: mountains, streams, beaches, and the Sharp Outpatient Pavilion home screen. Next, let's choose to watch TV. As you might have guessed, simply push the cable TV button. As you can see, the volume and channel controls are right at your fingertips. And finally, let's choose an outside source from the HDMI VGA wall plate. Let's zoom out to see where patients can plug in their devices. Each room comes with HDMI, VGA, and audio inputs. The system is designed to recognize which input is plugged in and automatically give priority to that channel. If HDMI and VGA are plugged in at the same time, the system will defer to HDMI. To play music through the room, simply plug an audio cable into the jack and music will play over the speakers automatically. And finally, at the end of the day, to turn off the system, select the power option in the upper left-hand corner of the display. Click yes to confirm you would like to turn off the system, and the display will power down automatically. And that's it. Thank you for watching this brief training video. I hope it was informative. Thank you so much for your time, and have a great day. Goodbye.